So I'm going to play something that's an introduction to one of the tunes on Genesis Revisited. Originally this showed up on Wind and Wuthering from 1977, and it's the introduction to a thing called Blood on the Rooftops.
Welcome to Guitar Interactive Issue 14. Richie Kotzen is the perfect modern guitarist. Bluesy, soulful, and melodic with a mastery of the advanced techniques today's players need to know. Stuart Bull tracked Richie down for an exclusive interview for this issue, and Tom Quayle brings you an in-depth analysis of Richie's trademark style. You want to know how Richie does it? Tom will show you. Also in this issue, we welcome back an old friend, former Genesis guitarist and master progressive rock pioneer Steve Hackett, whose latest album, Genesis Revisited 2, is storming the charts. Steve recently returned to our studio for an interview update with Michael Caswell and to record another world-exclusive live piece just for you. We have a treat for bass players, too, with the legendary Andy Frazier on film talking about his role in Free, the writing of one of rock's greatest anthems, All Right Now, and his latest venture, a record company of his very own. Our competition prizes this month are headed by two of America's hottest boutique pedals from the fabulous Wampler team. And we're also giving you the chance to win a brand new coffee table book about the legendary Randy Rhoads. Speaking of legends, Jason Becker's amazing and inspiring life story is told in a brand new movie, Jason Becker, Not Dead Yet. We have footage from the movie inside this issue to celebrate its release in theaters and on DVD around the world. Meanwhile, check out our reviews of guitars, amps, and effects from Ibanez, U-Rock MIDI Guitars, PRS, Brian May Guitars, Washburn, Rickenbacker, Laney, Hiwatt, Wampler, and newcomers Muir Pedals. For acoustics, we have two from Fast Rising Stonebridge, plus a great new Breedlove and a very affordable introduction from Aria. Bass? How about two great new amps from TC Electronics, a vintage replica Dan Electro Longhorn, and the reissue Aria SB1000. And then there's the uke. No guitarist can have missed the rise of the humble ukulele in recent years. It's become one of the world's fastest selling instruments, and it's featured in concerts at both New York's Carnegie Hall and London's Royal Albert Hall this year alone. Pearl Jam's Eddie Vedder even has a solo uke album on release. The ukulele is the instrument every guitarist can instantly play and afford, so we've created a special two-part feature on the instrument and put together a bunch of reviews of ukuleles at all prices to either help you get started or add another to your collection. All that plus our regular vintage slot with Paul Brett, tuition columns from the team with downloadable tab, plus a free tab software offer. Only in Guitar Interactive, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over. Bigger and better all the time, and still completely free.